what a supervisor does here at the wall. Well, we make sure that everybody's doing their job, belaying, introducing kids, wanting them to come in, you know, being excited about them coming to climb. We make sure that they're belaying them right.
Alright, now I'm going to hook this belay onto them, which is going to hold them up. Now I'm going to attach what this little thing called gree-gree, but it helps the rope go through the harness. Okay, so I'm going to hook myself in.
I'm not heavy.
Normally you do this just because in case you're blowing somebody that's heavier there and they come down, you don't go up with them.
I can't go anymore.
Alright, sit back like sit in a chair. Put your feet on the wall, please. Put your feet flat on the wall.
The zip line's going right.
We have our people coming up right here. This is their ninth time to go down the zip line. I think they're
officially
pros today.
Yeah.
Put them in the back. So if they feel like jumping off, they won't. Right now, I'm going to pull up the rope to bring the zip lines closer to the you in a little closer. There you go. Rope! Yell rope so you don't throw rope on your head. Zipping!
We're running ropes properly, making sure everybody's harnesses are on right and tight. That way nobody falls out and gets hurt.
We make sure that the lines are clear so that when people come, the zippers come down, they don't hit anyone or anything.
And then after that, when they come to a complete stop, we throw up the ladders and then we attach them. We unattach the kids from the zip line and then we let them climb down and somebody runs through the back.
Making sure the helmets are on the right way. Just making sure that everybody's safe and sound.
Very